Today, our aim is to find the mode of a given frequency distribution table. Students, let us consider these numbers 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3. Here, mode is 2 because you can see this number 2 repeats for maximum times. That means mode is that particular number or maybe any item which repeats for maximum times. But here we know the actual numbers, but in case of group class in the frequency distribution table, we don't know the actual number. So here what we will do, we first find the maximum frequency, class containing the maximum frequency. Here maximum frequency is 18 and the class corresponding to this frequency is 40 to 60. So this will be the model class. That means that particular number will be in the class 40 60. Now for this model class 40 to 60, we need the lower limit. So lower limit of this model class is 40. So we write 40. Then this frequency also we need. This is the main part of the problem. This one we will write F1. This is frequency of the model class. Then you need the frequency of the class just before the model class. That is 20 to 40 and its frequency is 6. So we'll write this one is F0. And we also need the frequency just after the model class, that is succeeding the model class. And that one is 10. That one also we need. So we write this one F2. So this we write in the order 0, 1 and 2. Now we have to find the class size. So our class is our class having size 20. How to find the class size? If the classes are continuous, then you have to do simply upper limit minus lower limit. So 20 minus 0 is 20 for the all the classes are having the same class size. And if the classes are not continuous, means the classes are like 0 to 19 to 19, then class size will be upper limit minus lower limit plus 1. So for these classes, take 0 to 9. So 9 minus 0, 9 minus 0 is 9 plus 1 is 10. So for this class also, class size will be 10. So in this way, we can find the class size of class intervals. Now to find the mode, we have to use the formula required mode. That is mode equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by twice F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. H is 20. F1 is 18, then F0 is 6, 2 into 18 minus 6 minus 10. So this one you can calculate, 2 into 18 is 36, then minus 6, again minus 10. So this one is 36 minus 6 is 30 minus 10 is equal to 20. So this number we get 20. Then 18 minus 6 is 12. This 20 and this 20 will be cancelled. So remain what? 40 plus 12. 40 plus 12 equal to what? 52. So required mode is here 52. So we have seen our mode is 52. So 52 is in the class interval 40 to 60, that means the class which has the maximum frequency or the highest frequency will have the mode in that class itself. So here, since 18 is the maximum frequency, because frequencies are 15, 6, 18 and 10. So maximum frequency is 18 and that 18, that mode will be in the class corresponding to the frequency 18. And the class corresponding to the frequency 18 is 40 to 60. So this class will have the mode, and we have seen the mode is 52. So here is the end of the lesson for today.